Hi guys, welcome back to Africa Queen's channel. Thank you so much for those who are watching my videos. Thank you for my new subscribers. I really appreciate it. And you are welcome to Africa Queen. My return subscribers, I can't thank you enough. What I can say is I love you so much. Guys, today I'm going to talk about the contract you are given. When we are in our country, we are given the rules to follow, the rules that they are going to guide us. But because we do not know that those rules for us, when you reach an Arab country, are just useless, because they will not read them. Even if you give them, they will not bother to read them. And the thing is that when you, the first 3 months, they are testing you if you can do work well or you cannot do work well. It's upon of you. If you reach in Arab country, follow your heart. When your heart tells you that you are going to stay in this country for 3 months before signing the contract, before signing the contract, it's better for you to go back if your heart is not willing to you to sign the contract. Because this contract you are signing, the contract is you are going to stay in that country 2 years, 3 months. Because this 3 months is just for you to stay in that house for 90 days. If you can do work, you can do. If you cannot do work, then you can go back to your country. For other people, they will tell you to pay the ticket after 3 months and you go home. Those who are telling you to pay ticket, if you can pay, you pay and go. But if you cannot, and also we have to find a way that you can get money. And if you are willing to do the work, sign the contract and do not misbehave in that kind of. Once you sign the contract, it's very difficult, because the situation there, you will do all work by yourself, heavy or not heavy. No one will assist you. They do not want to know that you are small than them. Men, the work of a man, you will do it. You see the difference we are talking here. So guys, I think it's better good if you have signed the contract to be very patient until 2 years, 3 months ended. It will be very, very good for us. And also, do not forget to pray.